All right, so going into the tack, the hand goes up way above the head, and that releases about 6 feet of main sheet onto my knee. And once it's on my knee, it's very clear of my feet, so I can confidently go into this tack knowing that I'm not going to step on the sheet, and I have space to pull my hand back up after the tack.